Killer was here, he made it. Yeah, I want that rap for I made it. Yeah, I want that rap for I made it. Yeah, got that rap all in my basement. Yeah, fuck your bitch once I got.
Welcome to this beautiful Saturday. We're here today at the Denim and Bandana party for Curly Diaries. Happy birthday! 5 years, can you imagine? Let's go.
Hey. Okay.
Is
that okay, Mindy?
Yep.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Bandana time.
It's a banana na. Oh, Lord.
I love music.
One day she would grow to be a known worldwide presenter. Victoria Kimani didn't know that she would kill the show. Run Lagos before Nairobi felt out. Take a look at Lupita Nyong'o. A better life right now is full of pretenders. Spend a gitu now you know. Spend now me know. Toka mbali na nimbali ni na enda. Now you can bet your money on me. Baby, I'm the real deal, real deal. And they can never slow me down. I'm a big deal.
She's a real go-getter. Anything you do, she do it better.
She doing her thing though.
And anything she wants, she will get it. Unapologetic.
She doing her thing though.
Unstoppable. A phenomenal.
She doing her thing though.
She a window.
I wanna meet Buddha so I can shake her hand. Tell her she a queen. She made something of herself. Now I can catch feelings. She a count shillings. Top billing. While she in a private jet. Get down on your knees and pray. And then do your best. They don't know your tears. What you say? Speak now or forever hold your breath. Now you can bet your money on me. Baby, I'm the real deal, real deal. And they can never slow me down. I'm a big deal.
Mama told me, sit down, be humble,
humble. Keep it classy like Victoria.
She doing her thing though.
She's a real go-getter. Anything you do, she do it better.
She doing her thing though.
And anything she wants, she will get it. Unapologetic.
She doing her thing though.
Unstoppable. A phenomenal.
She doing her thing though.
She a queen though.
She a queen though.
Yeah, very good for her as well, because of, especially for twist outs. Mm-hmm. You can mix it with something else because it's a bit heavy. So if you are one of those people who like your things a little more creamy, so then you probably want to mix with a liquid oil.
Okay. Yeah. What's what cream is? Is this preferred over the shea butter and the mango butter?
In terms of moisture, for hair, I prefer the shea butter. In terms of moisture for skin, I prefer the mango butter.
Okay. I think I'll take the shea butter then.
Okay.
The hair.
Awesome.
Okay.
This is Miss Chiquita.
Yeah, she won a giveaway for Craving Yellow from my blog. So,
yay! From last time.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Nice to see you again.
I want to big up all the queens in the building. All the queens doing their thing. I see you, baby. Get on the floor one time. Now, picky picky maua. Picky 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 maua. Picky picky maua.
Now
you can bet your money on me. Baby, I'm the real deal, real deal. And they can never slow me down. I'm a big deal.
She's a real go-getter. Anything you do, she do it better.
She doing her thing though.
And anything she wants, she will get it. Unapologetic.
She doing her thing though.
Unstoppable. A phenomenal.
She doing her thing though.
She a queen though. She a queen though.
Yeah.
Sweet.
can mix it with water,
yes,
and rose water, or just water and a CV.
Yes.
You can add a bit of your oil,
yes,
but it doesn't get too dry.
Too dry, okay. Perfect, Sawa. Excellent, thank you. Yeah, awesome.
We're gonna play tug of war. Yeah, you're gonna be in opposing teams. So here's what we're gonna do. If you don't participate, I'm gonna keep saying jokes, like for real, like knock knock, you know. I'm gonna keep saying jokes. So.
Yes, work this, work. Ooh.
This is the power.
Yes, the power of hair.
We gotta do for the vlog.
Don't worry. No, continue your business. Yeah. You know, I want this because of you. Anita. So what's going on?
You got some. One,
awesome.
Yeah.
It was such an amazing event. Thank you guys for coming back. We're putting it all together. Amazing, amazing. From everybody who was not here, you missed out.
You missed out on the funnest, latest event of the year.
It's just after the event and we've just come back to Mel's for a little bit, and Mel here is the founder and CEO of Coco Cure Kenya. I wanted to explain to you what Coco Cure is about, so I'm gonna hand it over to her. Mel, why don't you tell us what Coco Cure is about?
Well, Coco Cure is an online beauty and cosmetics store that sells non-toxic stuff that's locally made, and it's a lot of the time owned by women. So if you're looking to buy local and support women in business, check out Coco Cure in the description box below.
She's a real go-getter. Anything you do, she doing better. She doing her thing, though.